Folks of Golf Clash, champions, what is happening? We do have a new ball offering in the shop. We do have the 4th of July ball, which is a power 5, plus 3 needle stability, precision 3, sidespin 4, wind 0. So this is in essence a globe, but with a precision stat. Massive, massive value there for you, especially if you can't hit perfect. Then on the other side here, we have a season 50 ball. Power 5, plus 2 overpower needle stability. We can live with that. Top spin boost 3, side spin 1, wind resistance 3. So if you take away the top spin boost, this is a luminary minus 1 side spin. But I think with the extra top spin boost, there is extra value there. Because when you are using all the extra top spin boost, you can't use any more side spin than maybe one at most. So, you know, it is what it is. I'll tell you one thing right here. If you do have a crap ton of these balls right here, the bloodsuckers, if you have a crap ton of bloodsuckers and you really don't have that big of a problem hitting perfect and max OP and master or higher tours or whatever you play these balls on, then you know, it's not really a must-buy. If you have plenty of bloodsuckers, if you have plenty of Zerks, or if you have plenty of, Thors, those will all work. Those will all work just fine. Shamrock, Cyborg, you know, I wouldn't necessarily recommend the Summer Ball because it has a plus one. But anyways, I digress. Let's go here to Power, and then let's go here to now the Top Spin, and let's look at the Albatross Ball. I went light on this ball last time. It basically has the same stats as the Albatross ball. However, it does have one extra top spin boost. So in my opinion, the Season 50 ball is better than the Albatross ball. Just for the fact that it has that extra top spin boost that you can utilize or not utilize if you want to, right? So in my opinion, champs, this is the best ball offering that PD has ever given us, except for this one right here. This ball pack, the Season 48, along with the Sheriff ball pack, in my opinion, was the best ball pack ever released by Playdemic, followed by, very closely, this one right here, and then the Season 49 offering. So, I mean, champs, if you're looking for a globe, I've been seeing a lot of posts on social media about folks looking for a globe. Here it is. Get it. It's a plus 3. It ain't going to get much better than that. It's got a precision boost 3. I mean, it's screaming, take my money. Screaming, take my money. And then this ball right here, holy crap, man. You know, like, this could turn your APOC 8 into an APOC 10. You know what I mean? This could turn your Thor's Hammer 6 into a Thor's Hammer 8. You know, it could just give you just ridiculously long reach with the extra 3 top spin boost there. And, you know, forget the side spin. Who cares? You know, we can just curl the ball if we need to. I love the fact that they are round. At least that's what it looks like on appearance. I haven't bought any yet. I'm just trying to decide on what we are going to do. But I do like the colors. I do like the American Eagle theme, the red, white, and blue. That's pretty dope. I do like the looks of the Season 50 ball, the red, white, and bluish, or burgundy, whatever. That's kind of cool. I do like blue. It's my favorite color, that and green. So, all right, champs, are you going to see these balls in the guides? Yes, 100% without a doubt. If I were you and you have the money to spend it, I'd probably get this pack right here. That's the pack I would get. I'm not going to do it right here, right now, in front of you guys. But anyways.